I suppose you're here to have your energy healed. Of course. Well, let's see what we're working with here. I can see a lot of pain written on your energy, but I can see that your heart is very pure. I believe I can help you clear some of this away. So you know, I can't do it alone. You have to be open to the experience in order for it to work. So, are you ready? Some people hear a sound. Some people might smell a familiar smell. But like I said, I can only do as much as you're. Relax your brow. Relax your cheeks. Relax the corners of your nose. Your jaw. Bring attention to the surface that you're on top of. Feel each individual point. And as you breathe in, I want you to feel the support of the ground below you. And as you breathe out, your energy is quite complicated, which isn't bad at all. It just means you've had and when that happens, a lot of the times the sorrows can take over just a little bit. There's no need to worry, dear one. Because you can always, always untangle it. And help the joy shine upon. Actually have a lot more power over yourselves than you think you do. But a lot of the times you get distracted by things that don't matter. You get caught up in things that you don't need to be caught up in. It's nothing to be ashamed. Almost forces you to be this way. So many distractions trying to grab your attention. Keep sight of what's important. And try to focus on the joy all around you. See so much joy here, so much light, we can uncover it and make it shine again. Right. Said before, this won't last forever, and it's up to you to cultivate your own joy. Send you what I can to get you started. So take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. You safe travels wherever you might end up. Farewell. This is a gentle reminder to take off your headphones or turn down the volume since there might be a loud ad soon. And if you enjoyed this video, you should definitely go like, comment, and subscribe. But thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you next time.